Hey, man, you know, today I got a special guest in the building all the way from Pensacola, Florida, by way of Atlanta. They came to play with us today, so, yeah, Duncan Hines, they had to close their doors today. Y'all ever heard that old school country ass saying, say ass like a horse and waist like a waltz? Yeah. Shout out to the LBC, the Lil Booty Committee, but today ain't y'all day today.
Like a hemisphere, let me get it clear. Stop getting ill, they in the field. I'ma end careers, I'm being sincere. I'm only in it for the currencies and the rest of the city now. I'm the truth, what they want to lie to be. They be looking for notoriety. It be
something like. How did you get started in the game? You know, because you got a lot of things, you know.
How do you even start with that? Shoot, music been a part of my life since I was a little girl, singing in the church choir.
Yeah.
I done tried this a lot of times.
Right.
Done got jacked a lot of times from people in the industry.
Right.
And I just feel like the best way to be is to be independent.
I be curving niggas like I got a bike. By the way, I just had to get that out the way.
Hey man, follow my girl, Irina Dream is back on IG. AOD tonight. Bay, we out. Let's go get it. Yee!
These niggas will never change.
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 What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're different, but you still the same.
You're different, but you still the same.
These niggas will never change.
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 What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're different, but you still the same.
Different, but you still the same. Oh.
What's good, y'all? I had such an amazing time. It's hard to find good people where you can have a great time. Baby, like, this is one of my best interviews.
In the world.
And then for everybody else, this is the whole feng shui was together. Everybody. I'm just saying, I'm feng keeping it real. I love it.
You
did so
that?
I'm coming back. And what we talked about, too, I'm doing it.
Yes, sir.
With y'all.
That part. Yes, okay. On y'all. Can't let these hoes outdo you. You gotta know. Work. Better business bureau, father, for now. Selling bootleg lingerie. Don't bootleg my girl stuff, father.
Y'all,
really.
They be bootlegging it, though.
Yes, sir, because she's a billionaire trainer. She's a multi-dollar half, father. And got the billionaire, father, coming to you right now, live and direct from this live, father. And one thing, all our viewers out there, y'all send them praying hands our way. Send them praying hands our way, father. And we'll pray for all you weed smoking the tune in, smoking a good blunt right now. Been watching her booty all night, all day, all night. And I know Boosie be tuned in because he tried to get, try to hit you with the Boosie juice, try to get you with the Boosie juice. Boosie tried to be his second favorite dad. I think I know that because I've been watching Boosie, you know what I'm saying? I learned off.